guys are getting dead here, and I'm back with some Final Fantasy 14. Last time I played, I started at level 40. Here I am. I'm 60, more than 60-ish percent of the way to 44. So, yeah, let's get cracking. Making some good progress here, and I'm enjoying the game. I really am. What can I say? Liking the game, liking the story. If you like story more, you can appreciate that. You're gonna appreciate this game. Appreciate the hell out of it, honestly. If you treat it more like that, you know, you actually read the quests. I know, it seems shocking, right? Read the quests. Something I pretty much never did in World of Warcraft at all, or really, other MMOs I did. Oh, jeez, why? Is going on here. Checking the stream quality again. Starting off a little bit rough. I turned the mic volume down a bit. I feel like it should be loud enough now to pick up what I'm saying. I just noticed lately on some of my streams that there's just too much noise in the background, so I'm trying to reduce that. You know, see if it works well. You know, maybe I'll finally get it right. Maybe it's just my mic, right? But, maybe I need a new one at some point. You know, it ain't exactly the best. You know, it's fine. I think it does the job okay, but okay, let's see. Okay, I get it. You don't want to kill yourself, but I love these little people. I don't really know. It's a handiwork, you thieving knave. I shall cough. Oh wait, you say the man himself lent it to you. The recognition I deserve. It certainly seems that way. So let's see, this new one. It might only be one more defense, but it's higher on the other stats too. I'll take it. Dun. Oh. Look at that. I look cute now. Alright. Let's start the next quest. He's trying very hard to contain his excitement and failing. Oh, frap, just stay. Your time is impeccable. All right. The utmost care. Okay. Shall we? It's weird, but like sometimes I kind of miss the chocobo music. I just wish I could turn it down a bit. I mean, I will both like it and dislike it. Okay, it looks like this is where I need to go. I like it and dislike it at the same time, if that makes sense, you know. It's just too loud, it's overall. Whoa, this looks nice. Very cool rock formations here. Oh geez, better make sure I avoid those boys. Looks like it's down. How do I get down? Can I get down? Can I? Please. Looks like I can, I just gotta take my time getting there. Okay, let's see. There's got to be. Is there not a way to get down further? I mean, if there really should be. Did I just figure it out? I think I did. Yes. Yes. Okay, wait. Oh, they don't want me to go into there. Should probably take this guy out just in case. Corrupted. I'm gonna port there and ride that way. His plants. Genshin Impact. That's what he started playing recently. So he hasn't been really much on Final Fantasy. Yes, I have the crystal. Present the be damned. Wow, I'm 4-4 already. Action learned Surecast. Okay. It has a 2-minute cooldown. Nullifies and drawn, and it lasts 6 seconds. Okay. 6 seconds, I can get a couple of spells off in that time. Not too shabby. I did kind of sneak up on him. Question them. Death, death, and more death. Yeah, you know, certainty of death, small chance of success. What are we waiting for? My fine friend Gimli. Dang, that would be great looking as a warrior. Assume that guy for second place. Really? She's probably like, oh, he was arrested. Okay. What was he doing there? I'll go and have a little chat. He's the one who grabbed my ass. Let's go. Come on now. We are gonna go and figure out what the heck is going on with that base. Got a ways to go before we can battle Garuda. Very well. Okay. There's dungeon. What's that? Oh, wait. For her life. It's only rank 2. Have I really been doing so little content with it? I guess so. It probably has to battle, huh? What? Why? Looks like this is a dungeon. All right. Zero percent, huh? probably literally XP, whatever you get from there. It's not that much. It's from all from battle. Got a thing for me, huh? Stop being vague. I speak of the other kind. Siren. History repeating itself. Pretty basically gotten an entire level in 30 minutes. And then a little more closely for this one. Alright, let's do it. So I'm not over leveled for this area. Wow, not subtle at all, huh? Turdities? To her ditties, really? yourself. Duty complete. Don't have to fight it. Mantis King, let's do it. Alrighty. We did it. That's pretty sweet looking. I can see the appeal why people like it. Like that race. Cats and the bunnies and everything. I get it. That's cool. I mean, I made a dragonkin of sorts, so. We'll see if I keep it that way or if I switch it to the little people. You gonna have for me something to do? Okay. I was gonna have to do a dungeon. Duty. It's fine. I don't mind usually doing them because they usually give good EXP, especially the first time, but it's all good. Ran for the hills. These people, seriously. This is comical how they keep misunderstanding it. Oh, really? It's not another wild goose chase? God's sakes.
sucker.
Everything is at that one. Everything's at the amphitheater. Mr. Scoop. Spriggins. The curious case of the giggity, 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 giggity. That Quagmire from Family Guy giggity? The kind of giggity we're talking about? Giggity, giggity, goo. Crystal better, oh, that's a Spriggan, huh? Was that it? Did I get it? Old Gridania. New Gridania? Old Gridania. god. He almost got me there. He said Earth. Like, come on. Yes, that would have really pissed me off. Not a disciple of war. Sid, I've done it. Is this finally it? Look rather distinguished by today for the month. I'm just gonna take the gill, I think I can just buy. I just don't know. Can't sell these things for very much. Nice. Let's do it, Sid. I trust in you.
There. She's ready.
Ah, she stirs.
Faith, Sid. We believe in you.
To Curthus, and an audience with the Harpy Queen Garuda. Enterprise.
This will be interesting. Do I get to fight it tonight? Will I take down another Primal? Find out in the next episode. A Final Fantasy Z. for it.
I once flew in this airship. There were adventurers on board. Adventurers like you. Just how long have I worn these damn goggles?
Is that young Sid?
Yes, I fancied myself a trendsetter in my younger day. A young prodigy, admired by all. Born and raised in Garlemagne. It was only natural that the precocious young
I want to become famous? No, I don't.
Father, when did we stop seeing eye to eye? When did Meteor become your everything and your loved ones cease to matter? You abandoned us all, but he was there for me, Father. There for me when you were not.
Who was that?
Though he proved no better in the end. Gaius was just another... And so I ran, left the Empire behind, and came to Eorzea, where I built the ironworks. Yes, it was then that I first donned these goggles. Eorzea opened my eyes. It was home to so many manner of people.
Is that supposed to be me?
I wanted to prove that my knowledge could serve a nobler...
Looks good as a young
man. I wanted to prove that there was another way. And it all began that day, when I found my new home. I had forgotten how wonderful it was. The wind in your hair, the endless sky. That light. It was you, wasn't it? It's surprising how few people know this, but all pure-blood Garleans have a third eye. Perhaps mine helped me recognize you, or perhaps it was just a lucky guess.
Interesting.
Enterprise was made for this. I am proud to be able to call her my own.
Sid? What exactly do you remember?
Alphinaud, my boy. Sorry to have been such a burden. I remember everything. My name, my people, and my purpose. Everything.
The lip syncing's a
Come.
Little bad there.
It would
there.
Be rude to keep Garuda waiting.
But it's okay, Sid. You're a dasher. Let's not keep Garuda waiting. Did it work? The howling mud, we're here. The Howling Eye. Trials of Realm Reborn. Okay. Yep, this is definitely it. Okay. XP, that's for sure. Looks like Rune 3 literally replaces Rune 1. Try disaster. Oh, okay. Damage boost every 3 minutes, 15 seconds. Nice. Bio 3. Thank you. right. Okay. Seems pretty good. Cap on seal, so I should use them at a certain point. Fellowships. 6-2. Probably not. I don't think I've ever used it, really. And I can always bring it back if I need to. The guard makes perfect sense. I'm going to be using you for this. Party's forming soon. Okay. Let's do this, I'm ready. I want to destroy Garuda. Sid is up with it, right Sid? That's it. Not even second thoughts. No. In it to win it. Guy's 49. Dang. There we go. Yes. So I've defied two. I'll defy a third. Is that what you think? RPG.
Do you not tremble at my might? Why do you not? We've done it!
Ah! Impossible it is!
Kill you all!
Is that all? O Lady of the Vortex, O mighty Garuda, of all primals the most terrible, I say again, is that all?
Gaius!
Sid, my boy. You look well for one who has forsaken kin and country.
What?
What exactly did you hope to accomplish here this day? Well, I shall accomplish far more.
Mortal, and that foul stench, I see now, she has touched you. Very well.
Seven hells, does she still mean to fight?
What is she? 12 preserve. She.
Summoned two more primals. Why?
No. No, this is all wrong.
Stop gawping, boy. We must run.
Surrender yourselves unto me. I would feed.
To the glory of the...
Is that the Ultima Weapon? That's what it is, isn't it? That's definitely the Ultima Weapon. I remember it looked like that, too. Tricked Garuda to summoning them, and now it stole their power. Oh dear God.
It is you who will suffer, Garuda. Ancient Alec had ways of dealing with your kind. Now, look on their ultimate weapon, Icon, and despair.
It exceeds all expectation.
Ultima weapon, that's gotta be a raid. For sure. Okay.
With
I'm
each
hyped.
Primal it consumes, it grows more powerful.
Such is the fate of those who oppose the Empire. There will be no warriors of light to save you this time, if your leaders are as wise as they are reported. Your skills are impressive, but the...
Hey, I weakened those primals for you already. I weakened them. Shouldn't have been that easy to beat.
12, have mercy. What chance have we against such an ungodly creation? And who was that armored devil?
That was Gaius Van Balsar, Legatus of the 14th Imperial Legion, and Supreme Commander of the Garlean Invasion Force in Eorzea.
Of course. The Black Wolf. How could I...
I was never so naive as to think the man would abandon his ambitions. But these developments, what have you been doing these past 5 years? How could something of this magnitude have escaped the Alliance's attention?
We heard no whispers, saw no signs. In the wake of the calamity, the Empire seized land and built outposts, but that was the extent of their aggression.
Damn it, Gaius. Where in the seven hells did you find that thing?
It has been a day of unexpected developments. But the fact remains, while I take no comfort in the manner of her downfall, it does mean that we may safely put the matter of the primals to one side, for the time being, at least.
Which just leaves the matter of Gaius's new toy.
Indeed. That weapon poses the greatest threat to Eorzea. But first, we must needs find out all we can. Let us make for Vesper Bay. All is not yet lost, my friend. For we bear the...
Yes, I'm the crystal bearer. I got 6 goddamn crystals, for God's sakes. We defeated 3 primals. It's no joke. We're gonna need a badass team to defeat that thing, though. That's pretty cool. What do we got here? Body armor. Okay, good. Very cool. So that's where the ultimate weapon comes from. Story's pretty good. Not bad, not bad. And Heavensward's supposed to be a lot better too, so... goes to show, you know.
Hear. Feel. Think. Bringer of light, brave gatherer of the crystals, thy soul burneth bright. I am Hydaelyn, all made one.
Massive.
Hearken unto me now, for the darkness doth begin to spread. Wear thee the bearer of the crimson brand, for he is the avatar of shadow, whom death attendeth always. The crystals shall be thy salvation, thy blade and shield both. Steel thyself, for at the appointed hour, thou shalt stare into the heart of darkness. Go with caution, my child, but fear not, for I am ever with thee.
Sounds like not a great place. Is that just me? All right, let's equip that. end it here for now. I'll be back.